We called him French Schmitt.
And we met in Cuba.
Schmitt.